they frontin'. Arrogant and proud and unaware that they're nothing. They only stuntin' by appraising the gross worths. But they're really just men upon the Lord's earth. Yeah, and everybody wants a yes man that won't tell them that they're less than. But all flesh got the burden that they gotta carry death in this body, and despite what you're dressed in, what you impressed with, I'm trying to press in. You want successes and massive possessions, you know somebody, and the power's never stretched thin. Be silent and I will address this. Worship that surrounds him. You ever heard about a creature that even though he's weak could face the Holy One to speak up? And who just by the power of a speech could speak and creation were to spring up? Please, who got the resume to keep up when everything and every king he's the king of? Ever seen when that can muscle up and tango exchange blows with the Lord who's over angels? The highest of the beings can't hang with him. You ever seen somebody big enough to bang with him? No, sir. Try and brag on the worlds that they deal with and try to air out the realness like infants, milk it and swag like they killed it. But all I'm hearing is the pride that they feel with the posers with the poor boast. Got money but they couldn't be more broke, cause if you're laughing at the cross then you must get. God never never lets a sinner pass judgment. You ever knew about a rapper or a baller who conquered the seas and could walk on top of water? You ever seen somebody dope enough to call out and just talking in tsunamis gotta calm down? At the best deeds he could outdo and got a name that every knee is gonna bow to. You know another one as weak and defenseless as an against this king of existence. All mouth should be hushed and then shut tight, because there's none who's compared and is upright. Both the heavens and the earth are in agreement. If asked if there's ever been somebody like Jesus.